In this video, I'll be soldering 9 resistors on this PCB. These are the 9 resistors on the PCB. And as you can see that on the back of the PCB, nothing has been soldered. So where do we start? Well, the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to put some of this flux and I'm going to put it on the joints. The flux is there to keep the solder joints clean. So I'm just going to take a little bit of the flux and I'll just put a little bit on each joint. Okay. Now I'll turn my soldering iron on. Now we have this green light. And in a few moments, the green light will start to flash. This will tell me that my soldering iron is up to temperature and I have my iron set at 700 degrees. And now you see the flashing light. And this is telling me that my iron is now ready. And this is the solder that I'll be using. The solder I'm using will be 99.3% tin and 0.7% copper. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this tin flux to clean my iron. And I also use the same tin flux to tin it. Now, as I'm tinning it, right, and cleaning it, I'm also taking the iron and I'm wiping it across this sponge in a paper towel. And you can see how clean this tip is. Now I'm just going to take a little bit of solder and put it on the tip. Now I want you to notice that the gun is on one side of the leads of the resistors, and the wire is on the other side of the lead. And now it looks like all the leads have been soldered. And this is what it looks like. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my clippers right here and I'm going to clip the leads off. And I'm going to clip it as far down to the solder joint as I can go. And there you have it. And the leads are clipped. And the resistors are all soldered in place. And this brings me to the end of the video. Like and share the video. Like and share the video. Thanks for your attention.